If I told you Gordon Bombay and Team USA Hockey was the greatest American sports story ever told, the Minnesota Miracle Man took the Ducks to the Junior Goodwill Games and made this country proud. Led by the OG Ducks, Team USA took on a figure skater, a speed demon from Miami, and a fucking cowboy, all the way to international supremacy. They took care of business against Trinidad and Tobago, who brought a steel drum and impeccable vibes to the world's whitest sport. Then Team Iceland called them out at the press conference, and after that, the Ducks knew it was on sight, getting smoked by 11 goals in the first matchup. So they went to the hood to play some schoolyard puck and toughen up so Iceland could get hands too. Along the way, giving Baby Keenan and the Knuckle Puck a roster spot. And after an emotional montage of Bombay rediscovering his love for hockey, Team USA beat Iceland in a shootout in the championship game, bringing the gold back to the US of A. Ducks fly together, stupid.